This is in your green workbook, page 81. You will find the highlighted words from your book on the page over here. After you used one, I would highlight it so you can easily find the next one. After you read it, complete only this page. It's very quick. Character setting, what's the problem? How did they solve it? This is not a long sentence, just a note, and then your summary. One to maybe three or four sentences that quickly tell who was doing what happened, how they tried to fix it, and how the problem got solved. Once you finish, do not do this page. Start with the questions. Pause after each question so you can answer them. Make sure you prove your answers and prove why the other answers are wrong. Number one, in this story, the word browsing means A, looking at things, B, buying something, C, walking around, D, asking about things. Number two, what is the best summary of this story? A, Travis goes to garage sales with his grandma one day. His grandma finds many things that she wants, but Travis only finds one thing that he wants. B, Travis gets bored at garage sales and wants to go home. His grandma makes him go to one last garage sale. C, Travis wants to find toys at garage sales. His grandma says she will get him what he wants. He only finds one toy that he wants. D, Travis gets up early to go to garage sales with his grandma. At first he is excited, but then he becomes bored when he doesn't find anything he wants. Finally, he finds a toy that he had wanted for Christmas. 3, what does grandma buy at the last garage sale? A, romance novels. B, canning jars. C, salt and pepper shakers. D, dolls. Number 4. How does Travis change over the course of the story? A, he stopped thinking garage sales were boring. B, he enjoyed getting up at dawn. C, he no longer was interested in toys. D, he didn't trust his grandma. Number 5. What does Travis think about the stuff that his grandma is interested in at the garage sales? A, he thinks it's junk nobody wants. B, he thinks his mother would like it. C, he thinks his grandma does not need it. D, he thinks it is interesting. Number 6, the climax of the story occurs when A, grandma says she should get Travis home. B, Travis and his grandma arrive at the final sale. C, Travis finds Ranger Robot. D, grandma buys salt and pepper shakers. Number 7, what is the main purpose of this story? A, to persuade. B, to entertain. C, to inform. D, to explain. Number 8, which answer could not be added to the list of items Travis saw at the second garage sale? Items Travis saw at the garage sales. First sale, exercise equipment, glass figures. Second sale, dresses, baby clothes, blank. Third sale, Ranger Robot. Letter A, salt and pepper shakers. B, pink unicorns. C, TVs. D, dolls. Number 9, what happened before grandma looked at candy jars? A, Travis kicked a box of romance novels. B, Travis found Ranger Robot. C, grandma bought salt and pepper shakers. D, Travis found a box of stuffed animals. Number 10, which sentence best shows that Travis's grandmother disagreed with him about the garage sales? A, there's nothing good here. B, after a few minutes, she paid for a pair of salt and pepper shakers that looked like chickens. C, there was nothing fun or adventurous about garage sales. D, I'm sure there will be something for you at the next sale. Number 11, what can the reader most likely predict from reading this story? A, Travis will not want to go to garage sales again with his grandma. B, Travis will be more patient the next time he goes to garage sales with his grandma. C, Travis will find all the toys he has ever wanted at future garage sales. D, grandma will make Travis buy his own toys at garage sales from now on. 12, what is an important idea in this story? A, garage sales have a lot of stuff that people do not want. B, boys get bored easily with garage sales. C, sometimes it takes a while to find something you want. D, garage sales are the only places where a person should shop.